So percutaneous tenotomy mostly required in the 70 to 90% of Clubfoot because of the rigidity of fibrous tissues, or periapically when you feel the Pirani score 6 or Dimeglio 4, then you usually these patients need a percutaneous tenotomy. There is a specific method of this. Again, the preparation of patient for percutaneous is same by consoling over the feet before the starting the cast, and comfortable for position for the parents and the patient as well. So there is a skin preparation with the biodine scrub. We will do biodine solution, then infiltration of 1.5 millimeter of the plain xylocaine, and we cut the tendon completely 1 to 1.5 centimeter above the attachment insertion of the 1 centimeter above. You have to insert this bayonet type or the 11 or 15 type number of the blade, and the feel the tendon first, and then insert this blade anterior to the tendon, and then rotate posteriorly, and then the cut the tendon completely by taking care not to cut the skin. And this comes usually with the experience, you will easy to know. When you cut the tendon completely and you dorsiflex, you will feel a pop sound. If you are not able to feel the pop sound, it means this Achilles tenotomy is not complete. So once after this tenotomy, you will find a good abduction, over 15-20 degrees correction, and then you have to maintain this correction with the plaster cart, with a dressing, a small dressing, and synergy fit cast above the again. So very important thing is to take the care of these neurovascular bundles, which is usually 1 to 1.5 centimeter distance away from the medial malleolus. And there on the lateral side, there is a peroneal vein. You must take care of these. And this tenotomy should be done just 1 and 1.5 centimeter above the insertion of the from the calcaneus. So again, there is a 1, 2, 3 integral parts and the positions and how the small dressing is done and the plaster is done after. So when you stretch after cutting, you will feel this peritendon is intact on the anterior and lateral surfaces, which produce a good regeneration of these tissues in next 8 to 12 weeks, but you have to maintain this plaster for 3 weeks to get settled down the edema and some degree of healing. And this cast after tenotomy has to be maintained for 3 weeks. And you remove the cast after 3 weeks, correction is achieved in the same day, you must apply the braces the patient to avoid. So post-tenotomy cast is again 70-60 degree abduction, looks corrected, and above knee cast, and maintained for 3 weeks. Premature equinus correction, it means when you are not have achieved the abduction properly and you do the casting for the equinus, you may produce a rocker bottom foot. Therefore, you avoid the premature equinus correction. These are the serial casting shows and the plaster pass after the tenotomy of the fifth cast.